Compassionate Eye Foundation and Getty Images, together celebrating milestones. 10 years, 10 countries, over $1 million. A world-sized thank you from Compassionate Eye Foundation to all the photographers and creative teams who have donated their time and talent to make the magic. The revenues from the sale of thousands of these images over the past 10 years has made a direct and lasting impact on communities in need around the world, empowering developing nations with education, health services, and sustainable development. CEF works with carefully vetted project partners to provide educational opportunities for children, basic health services, and tools for economic development to help communities thrive. It is said, teach a girl to read, and she'll educate a village. We take that thought to heart. Education truly is the cornerstone of opportunity for girls and all members of the community. In collaboration with our project partners, CEF has provided support for a peer literacy program, a teacher empowerment and training project, and a scholarship program for village youth in Guatemala. Through your efforts, we have also helped fund school buildings in Sierra Leone, Zambia, Guatemala, and Cambodia. CEF funding from photo shoots has helped Kids International build its latest school in Cambodia, which has greatly relieved the pressure of up to 70 children per class. The team of over 30 workers who built the school were hired from the village, improving the local economy as well. Integral to the success and growth of a community is its health. More often than not, it's the little things we take for granted that can make the biggest difference. Through our partner, Kids International, you've helped us fund a water filtration system in Kampong, Cambodia, build washrooms in Sasserdam High School, and with our partner, Free the Children, you have helped fund a water and sanitation program in Kenya. In 2006, CEF started with one photographer's vision, Robert Kent. Traveling through the developing world, he was struck by the poverty and disadvantage suffered by so many people. He knew he had to make a difference. This year, we celebrate 10 years of that difference in Compassionate Eye Foundation. The support of Getty Images was instrumental in making that vision happen. Their collaboration enables photographers to generate money for developing nations through the royalties from selling stock photography. Compassionate Eye Foundation has made a difference not only for the people in the developing world, but to all those involved in this social enterprise for change. It gives photographers, videographers, producers, makeup artists, and models a way to contribute their time and talent to create work that benefits worthwhile charities. CEF is looking towards the future and all types of creative people who want to be part of this vision and make a creative impact. And there is much more to come. Not just photographers, we're inviting people from all type of ventures to join our volunteer organization. We're calling upon creative professionals worldwide to use their skills to generate continuous revenue for projects that empower developing nations with access to education, health services, and tools for economic sustainability. Your skills for a good cause make a creative impact. The next time you are looking for some of the best stock photography in the world, search for Compassionate Eye Foundation, listed as a photographer on GettyImages.com. When you buy a CEF image, the royalties from the sale go to one of our partners doing on-the-ground critical work in improving the lives of local people. You buy, CEF supports. We could not have come this far without the dedication of our team, volunteers, and photographic crews from London to Los Angeles, and the vision of Robert Kent. To find out more about us and how to become involved as a donor or creative professional, visit our website, Compassionate Eye Foundation, a creative foundation for change.